of initiations together with the confirmation and the Holy Eucharist. But our process, our journey as Christians begins with baptism. Because that is what incorporates us into the body of Christ, the Church. And this incorporation is something that is open to everybody. This sense has no discrimination. There is no age barrier. Except for pollution of sin, I will not have to go into the theology of the original sin, which if we go through that theology, we are all sinners, even the person yet unborn in the womb, because we have that name to have.
That the chief celebrant is here, and she is the reason why we are here.
On her behalf. And what does that mean? Once you have accepted to answer on her behalf, that means you are bound now to teach her and to explain to her the beginning of what you did today, the beginning of what you answered. So you are now a kind of to buy some gift for your goddaughter or godson, and that's all. You don't really try to monitor that. You meditate on that, and it's also an opportunity for all of us to meditate on our own baptismal promises, because each and every one of us who have been baptized in this promise, this is an opportunity for us to renew that baptismal promise, as we shall do in the during the ritual of baptism itself. Each and every one of us has one intention or the other. Now let us add these intentions in the privacy of our lives.
this day, I am glad to welcome all of you to this great celebration for the sake of Ashley. I welcome Ashley and the parents, and I welcome all of you from various places. I can see faces I have not seen before, and I guess people that have not seen my face before are seeing my face. Is that not beautiful? I'm convinced that we came from various places. If I heard well, I think I even heard already an accent that was non-Belgian during the release. So, welcome from the various places from which you have come, the various towns and cities in which you live. It is beautiful to gather together, and to gather together in the church for the sake of God and for the celebration of the kind that has brought all of us together. Whenever I stand before God's people to address them, I shiver, because the people before whom I stand are great people. So I am afraid to address you, because you are God's people. You are not just my people. Beyond my people, you are God's people. And God's people are highly placed. So people who are as highly placed as you are shock me to some extent. So what am I going to tell God? Very well. We are gathered for the sacrament of baptism. The very first of the sacrament, also called gateway sacrament, because it is the gate. It opens the gate, just as Father said. It is the first, so it is the gateway sacrament. Without baptism, you cannot receive anything in the church. And to correct an impression, yes, of the social aspects of church, deeply spiritual celebrations. But I am convinced also that all of you who are here are not in that. Otherwise, you are God.
And baptism brings us into a larger family, the family of God's people. A family that has no end. A family that spreads the whole world around. In this great experience of baptism, we are washed. And so in the first reading, we hear about baptism, or we hear about water. The Israelites, they were being pursued. Soon after that, they were being pursued by the Egyptians. So it did not take too long before they got to the Red Sea, and in front of them was the sea, and lying in that kind of place. Because in Egypt, they would have had the sea divided, and they were able to pass.
Honey, you can push your child. Spirituality, if you don't have it, you cannot buy it. Spirituality is not in the market. You don't use money to buy it. So that is to say, it is. And that is why I am not afraid. I believe that having come together and had this great celebration together, it will be wonderful for this child and for this family.
If you are baptized as an adult, you know that you went for classes, the exams were set for you, and you passed before you were admitted. Now, since you are here on behalf of Ashley, we shall also set an example for you. If you pass, then Ashley will be admitted. But if you fail, then we shall postpone the sacrament. So, number one question. What name do you want to give your child?
Ashley.
Are you in agreement about the name, or?
Yes.
Are you hearing them?
No.
Okay.
Yes, Father.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. What do you want from the church for Ashley?
Baptism.
Baptism.
You have asked your child to be baptized. In doing so, you are accepting the responsibility of training her in the practice of the faith. It will be your duty to bring her up to keep God's commandments as Christ taught us by loving God and our neighbor. Do you clearly understand what you are undertaking?
Yes, Father, I do.
Yes, Father.
Who are the godparents? You? Okay.
Go.
Are you ready to help the parents of Ashley in their duty as Christian mother and father?
Yes, Father.
Yes, Father.
Now, they have passed their exams. So we cannot proceed with the baptism. Ashley, the Christian community welcomes you with great joy. In his name, I claim Christ as Savior by the sign of the cross. I now trace the cross on your forehead and invite your parents and godparents to do the same.
Parents, godparents,
may we kindly stand up, please. My brothers and sisters, let us ask our Lord Jesus Christ to look lovingly on this child who is to be baptized, on the parents and godparents, and on all the baptized. By the mystery of your death and resurrection, bathe this child in light, give her the new life of baptism, and welcome her into your holy church. We pray you, O Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. Through baptism and confirmation, make her your faithful follower and witness to your gospel. We pray you, O Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lead her by a holy life to the joys of God's kingdom. We pray you, O Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Make the lives of the parents and godparents examples of faith to inspire her. We pray you, O Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Renew the grace of our baptism in each one of us. We pray you, O Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saints Peter and Paul,
pray for us.
All you saints of God,
pray for us.
Let us pray. Almighty and ever-living God, you sent your only two oils, oils that were consecrated and blessed during the Christmas. The first is the oil of the catechumen, normally used for those undergoing catechetical instruction if it were to be adult baptism. But as we can see, she already passed that instruction. So we shall anoint her with the oil of catechumen. And after the baptism, we shall anoint her with the oil of the chrism. We anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of the Christ our Savior. May he strengthen you in his power, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
Father, give us grace through sacramental signs to tell us of the wonders of your unseen power. In baptism, we use your gift of water, which you have made a rich symbol of the grace you give us in this sacrament. At the very dawn of creation, your spirit was breathed on the water, making them the wellspring of all holiness. With the waters of the great flood, you made the sign of the waters of baptism that make an end of sin and a new beginning of good life. Through the water of the Red Sea, you led Israel out of slavery to be an image of God's holy people, set free from the sin by baptism. In the waters of the Jordan, your son was baptized by John and anointed with the Spirit. Your son will. We ask you, Father, with your son, to send the Holy Spirit upon the water of this. May all who are buried with Christ in the death of baptism rise also with him in the newness of the Lord. May this pray through Christ our Lord. May we now stand up and renew our baptism and promises. Dear parents and godparents, we have come to present this child for baptism. By water and the Holy Spirit, she is to receive the gift of new life from God, who is love. On your part, you must make it your constant care to bring her up in the practice of faith. Reject Satan, I'm asking everybody, and all his works,
I do.
And all his empty promises,
I do.
Do you believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth?
I do.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son and Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified, died, and was buried, rose from the dead, and is now seated at the right hand of the Father?
I do.
You believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body and life everlasting?
I do.
This is our faith. This is the faith of the Church. We are proud to profess it through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
I now ask the parents and godparents for the final time, so that we shall not make mistakes. Is it still your will that Ashley should be baptized in the faith of the Church which we have all professed with you?
Yes, yes.
Or have you changed your mind?
Yes, yes.
You have changed your mind?
I haven't changed my mind.
Okay. So it's still your will?
Yes.
Okay. Since it's still your will, I now invite you, the godparents, to go with me to the baptismal font for the baptism. One of you have to take the place your hands down here. Ashley, I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son
and of the Holy Spirit. Okay, no. Let's give her a round of applause, sir. Anoint her with the oil of the chrism because she's now a Christian. And this oil is so important that the major sacraments of the church is the same oil that is being used. So if she's to receive the sacrament of confirmation, it's the same oil of chrism. And when we ordain priests, Eric can tell better, but it's the same oil that was used. And even if you are being ordained a bishop, it's the same oil. So that means that in Christ we are all equal. That's something that's very, very important. God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, has freed you from sin, giving you a new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and welcomed you into his holy people. He now anoints you with the chrism of salvation. As Christ was anointed priest, prophet, and king, so may you live always as a member of his body, sharing everlasting life. Amen. Ashley, you have become a new creation and have clothed yourself in Christ. See, in this white garment, the outward sign of your Christian dignity. With your family and friends to help by word and example, bring that dignity unstained into everlasting life of heaven. Amen. Now I invite the godparents to go to the Paschal candle. Ashley, receive the light of Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Okay. They've already received it.
She will not leave it.
No, you hold it.
Yeah, then the parents hold it for her.
Okay. Parents and godparents, this light is entrusted to you to be kept burning brightly. This child of yours
has been enlightened by Christ, she is to walk always as a child of the light.
You're happy.
Oh.
Yes. Okay, don't worry. I'm not kidnapping you. Huh? May we stand up, please. Our help is in the name of the Lord.
This woman will receive blessings from the Lord and mercy from God, her Savior, for she is among those who seek the Lord. My soul glorifies the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God, my Savior. He looks on the servant in her lowliness. Henceforth, all ages will come with blessed. The Almighty works marvels for me. Holy is his name. His mercy is from age to age on those who fear him. He puts forth his arm in strength and scatters the proud battle. He casts the mighty from their thrones and raises the lowly. He fills the starving with good things, sends the rich away empty. He protects Israel, his servant, remembering his mercy, the mercy promised to our fathers, to Abraham and his sons forever. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. This woman will receive blessing from the Lord and mercy from the
Lord.
Christ have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Our Father. We shall go straight to our Father.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What is my name?
And just sign it. I need to sign it. Okay. Okay. Just sign it. Don't go down from here. Just go.
Yeah. can hear everything I call her. And also, our present father,
all the area ladies in the house, if you go, you participated in the upbringing of this child, Ashley, from when it...
May our stay here be peaceful, be prosperous, and may this gathering remind us also of our own baptism and our own baptismal promises. As we are here to rejoice with Ashley and the parents.
I'm so happy, I'm very, very happy. That's what I told you before I left the state, because I'm so happy. But I'm going to thank most of people in the world, because without them, we will not be here today. And then, those special thanks are going first to Ebola, the godmother. I know that. Yes, Bola, I want to say to you that I'm very happy. You know, the first time you saw me with a friend, you told me that you would be the godmother. At that time, your friend was not pregnant, but you told me that you would be the godmother. I'm very, very happy for that. Another thanks going to the Godfather, Dr. Babali. Dr. Gua, I'm very happy to you today. Hello, Doctor. Doctor, I'm talking to you.
Yeah. Doctor, where did you?
I'm very happy. I use this opportunity to thank you for all you did for our relationship, for this baby. Can you remember that? That October 2017, when you saw your friend with a big stomach, you said that a godfather is not negotiable. I'm very, very happy for that. I'm very, very happy for that.
Yes.
I'm so happy you have something to say to you today. Yes, Maria. I'm so happy today. And I have something to tell you today. Now, I want you to remember that January
15th. Oh my God.
Yes. And that's 5 o'clock, 5 a.m. When I told you, I said that the water is broken. You say, okay, I'm coming. And then 5 minutes later, you will hear by your phone. And then from that 5 a.m. to 11:53, you will hear. I'm very happy for that. I'm so glad. Thank you for all.
Thank you.
Abraham, one of those days that Bangui have loved to see from you is today. Talking about in those days that you think that you will suffer is today. And it is not yet today. That you know very well, that you have said for years. So the Almighty God come and satisfy this house in the mighty name of Jesus. With your granddaughter, that daughter that you've been longing to have, today, there she is. And if you are not here, physically, in your absence, I will address your son in law. Je vous promets que vous avez fait une réunion. Personne ne peut même parler de vous. Je vous promets que. Si vous avez marché dans une famille, je vais vous prendre ça. Je vous le dis. Dans ma maison. Tu ne peux pas disparaître. Et si vous disparaissez, vous allez tout. On va dire que vous allez tout. Il faut que vous allez tout. 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 Vous allez
Thank you. is a really, we are very happy to come here to congratulate Patrice and his wife, and thanks God for this miracle he did for the family. So we are very happy for this time he gave to us. So God must continue to bless them and have another child, another. So the chief of family said today, go out. Maybe also woman can not go out. Do you agree with me? Do you agree with me? Okay. So man cannot go out alone. Madame, et toute la famille réunie ici pour dire un grand merci et remercier l'Éternel qui a permis qu'on puisse se retrouver ici à l'occasion donc de son bébé que le Seigneur nous a donné. Et comme je l'ai dit tout à l'heure, ensemble je partage le point de vue du chef de famille. Lorsque le manager entre dans une famille, il ne sort pas. Également, il faut dire que la belle famille aussi sache que la fille ne doit pas sortir aussi. Et tout ce que nous espérons, et je prie Dieu, comme je l'ai dit tout à l'heure, l'année prochaine, nous serons ici pour fêter les jumeaux. Merci beaucoup, bonne soirée.
They should take her outside. It's too hot.
Thank you. Why is the face? Why is the face? Yeah.
What is the fashion? What is the fashion? Hip hip hip. Hippa hippa the beep. Good so. Wow. All the children are so. For this great occasion, was that the kingdom? Where is the face? Where is the fashion? Where is the face?
In the fashion.
Ashley does not have, Ashley is having so many cakes. Today, all the aunties, they decided to bring their talents to bless Ashley. And we are going to cut another second cake for Ashley. Yeah. Ashley is a great woman. You have been blessed, my daughter. All favors are on you, and God's hand is on you. So, children, children, are we ready? Okay, let's cut the other cake for Ashley, and we'll do the same. Who spell Jesus? Can we go together, P? J E S U S Jesus! Clap for Ashley!
Wow!
Clap for EPP!
And the sun did get
by! Ipa, the P! Bravo! Bravo, Ashley!
If you get anything from Ashley, tell him I'm not.
Jamais.
sir.
Thank you. Yeah. Dans la fête, on ne se comprend Chez nous, le lait ne se donne pas, la vie appartient à ceux qui ne dorment pas. Amuse-toi, mon ami, et surtout arrête de cogiter. La vie est tellement belle, et touche à l'occasion de fêter pour en profiter. Il y a des filles en goyère, il y a des filles en haut. Il y a tout avec les matières et les matelots. Il y a tout avec le flow, la babouche et les pointues. Et même si tu choses de ta propre enfer, aujourd'hui tu vas trouver ta pointue. Choisis ton emploi, tout le monde est choisi ta petite, mange-la avec ta petite.
Oh, shit.